now, breaking news on News Channel 8.
And we want to get right to that breaking news. A crash is holding up traffic on I-4 near Plant City. Just look at those images. This is a live look at the scene. The Florida Highway Patrol tells us a semi-truck overturned in the eastbound lanes. Right now, the left lane is closed while they work to move that truck. There are no confirmed injuries at this time. That's the good news here. We will certainly keep you updated on air and on our WFLA app.